What happens after she lays eggs? First, I'll gently remove her from the eggs. Then I'll collect the eggs and put them in an egg box for incubation. Next, I'll mark each egg with an X so I know which way is up during the entire incubation process. I'll then rinse the mother snake off to remove the smell of the eggs. This will help her get back on food again. In addition to successfully hatching the eggs, my goal is to get her back up to a healthy breeding weight.